start off with, you make sure that our modelling session today, we're ensuring we're using the components, please, for when you're then doing your CAD drawings. This is my Year 11 group. They are doing their coursework, which is 50% of their GCSE. So it is a very active lesson. They are doing their modelling work. So they received a brief from the exam board. They then look to understand that problem a bit more in detail, then decide what they're going to do, and then they will start on the modelling. Have it just up next to it. Yeah, this can be a separate item if you wanted to.
That's what Baby was saying.
Because the whole thing could be 3D printed.
We'll just stick it on it.
So where are the other prototypes in your box?
Yeah. These are gonna go around the circuit board.
How's that gonna be attached? So that can be fixed in place to
so
secure it.
With those four.
Yeah, absolutely. That's a wristband or an ankle band with the motors on it.
Yeah.
They're using cardboard, etc., different materials to try and build a model for how the thing is going to be in real life later on. They can then do their CAD drawings, so the computer-aided design drawings, and then they can start manufacturing that using the equipment that we have here, things like the laser cutter, 3D printers, etc.
It's for an input from this wire here, and whenever it gets an input, it records the time that it was inputted.